It is now time for the finals of the Intercontinental Championship Tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, in 1979, the WWE Hall of Famer Pat Patterson became the inaugural Intercontinental Champion. Over the next number of years, some of the greatest of all time would hold this title. Names like Ricky the Dragon Steamboat and Randy Savage and Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Triple H, among others, including the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. That is what this championship has meant to WWE.
A litany of all-time greats. Tonight, AJ Styles has the opportunity to add his name to the illustrious list. Daniel Bryan to put his name in the history books for a second time. This will surely be a classic.